All right, ladies and gentlemen, I've started on my new project, January 1st, 2020. Welcome to a new decade. I finished my transmission cooling kit, and now I'm working on vinyl wrapping my grill and carbon, not the grill, sorry. I painted the grill, actually. So I did it in jet black with the finish. Took it off with the clips, with just a flathead screwdriver from the front here. So you can see that little slit right there. There's several of them that goes across the bumper at the top and at the bottom. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 at the top, 6 at the bottom. So that was just to get the bumper off. I want my carbon fiber vinyl to go below the grill down here where I already have painted black. I'm gonna put it on there. So I've already treated the bumper by cleaning it, claying it, and alcohol water solution 50-50, sprayed it down, wiped it down, let it dry, and now adding on my vinyl. So my, I already cut it. It's 37 by 7 inches. I'm gonna cut it, lay it down, and then smooth it out with a plastic scoop. I could call it a scalpel, but that's not what it is. Get out the way. And that's just to smooth it out from one end to the next. And I'm gonna slice it on the corners here so that it comes up and in and up to the top. All right, be right back. All right, so I got my carbon fiber vinyl on. It's stuck, it's in place. Now I just gotta heat it because it is heat activated. Got my heat gun from Wagner's. Nice pickup, $20. $20 pickup from Home Depot. You don't want to get it too close. You don't want to melt the vinyl. You just want to warm it up because they are heat activated. But in comparison to the original bumper, this looks so much cleaner, so much better. I'm going to wipe it down with alcohol wipe just to make sure it's nice and smooth and clean, no debris, and then heat it up. There's my heat gun.
Can't ball in a life, man. Go on with it, but go on with it.
Yo, easy. Are you kidding me?
To us, yeah. So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, we not rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life, and my thank God for the journey, the earnings, not just for the plus. Yeah, yeah. Gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall by my right hand. But I toast to the friends that take off every load. One time, did sit down in a class and we both let only set the road and we go on with the road. Third one, me say, make me try a thing. And you know it formed out to be a fire thing. Now up on stage with chronic fire sing. Yeah, see me all diggy soon, get the higher ring. Like, hello, brother, you say, I had to shout ya. Saw your poster, spectacular photo. Keep it burning, yes, that's the motto. If me the butter, pass through your shot. To get all in a life, man. Me have to thank God for the journey. The earnings are just for the plus. Yeah, and gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall. So I mean to give him the glory. I'm delighted. Jano said my passion ignited. Got the music, me excited. I'm coming like a potion. Mm-hmm. Blessings all for my life, and my thank God for the journey. The earnings are just for the plus. Yeah, and gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall by my right hand. toast.